Hey guys, I hope everyone are doing good. So today's video is about my new helmet, and here it is. That's my new helmet over here. This is a XR helmet. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, let me open it for you. Here is the helmet, guys. This is a XR helmet. I don't know what the name. In shop, they used to say XR 93 helmet. It's a 93. Mark Marquez number. So, what do you think of the helmet, guys? It's looking awesome, right? I'm in love with this visor, guys. Seriously, I love this visor. Earlier, this helmet had a silver visor. The maker one, then I changed it to rainbow visor. But it looks good. The only problem is with this visor is I can't ride in night with this visor. So gotta buy a spare transparent visor for this helmet. This has three vents, one over here, that's totally three vents, and this is the visor. It has that defogging thing, what do you call that, I don't know. And it has got removable paddings. I think it's washable too. The size which I bought is large. So what do you think about the helmet, guys? Please comment down below if you like the helmet. I guess the price, it's just 2800 rupees. It's totally worth it, guys. Really, I've used it for 2 days. It's really worth the money, guys. For me, it's really worth the money. It looks dope. It is a DOT certified helmet. So yeah, guys. This is my new helmet. So I got a plan to get some new action cameras. I can't put the tape and date away for this. I'll do the July thing for this. So, guys, if you like the helmet, please drop a like. Subscribe to my channel if you like the videos genuinely. Share it with your friends if you like the video and if you think this video will understand. So when I bought this helmet, I got this helmet in JC guys, near JC North. Your shop name is Adeshwar shop. The shop has all the riding gears and everything. If you are in Bangalore, please check out that shop. It is the If you like this vlog, please hit the like button and subscribe for more. Thank you, bye! And yeah, if you haven't seen my mobile now, it's an L82 Pro. So this is my mobile. It is L82 Pro. So it has 21 megapixel rear cam and 8 megapixel front cam. And this is the device that I use for editing, recording and everything, guys. It's really awesome. It has gotten 4GB RAM and truly it is really useful for me. So yeah, stay tuned, guys.
Please fortify this strength of mine. My weakness comes in.